Okay, folks, we're going to have a real live meeting of preppers in Middle Tennessee. Of course, this isn't the first one, but this is the first one that I have making a video to advertise. It's going to be outside event. It's going to be at a state park, Cedars of Lebanon State Park. I'll put a link in the more info section so you can find it. There is a swimming area, a pool there for if you have kids, children. There's rec areas, so bring your children. It's a kind of family-oriented thing. I mean, if you come early enough, you may want to go down to the riding stables. They got trails and all kinds of stuff. So it'll be at State Park. If you want to cook out with your family and everything, hey, come early. Matter of fact, come early anyway. You may want to chit-chat and meet with people. The main subject of the meeting will be canning. And you know what? I'm making this video before I even looked up the time. I believe the official start time of our meeting's in the afternoon, but it's going to be on Saturday the 14th. Let me check the calendar. I do know it's going to be on the 14th of July. And I will annotate the exact times when I confirm them in the video. Yes, it'll be the 14th at Cedars of Lebanon State Park. I do know it'll be under the picnic area, the covered shelter of number 6. That's the one they have reserved. So anybody wants to lay eyeballs on me, that's where I'll be. Anybody wants to meet up with anybody else in the Middle Tennessee area, I will not be making videos of the event. So, all you camera shy people, well, anybody knows I don't make videos of other people's events anyway, unless we had a prearranged agreement to do some kind of educational video. I don't even bring a camera. But you know, I got one of these new smartphones. It has a camera, but I won't be making videos anyway. So, don't worry about, if you're camera shy, don't worry about it. I'm not making any videos, and I believe it was pretty well agreed in the group that there's no public videos are going to be made. However, you know, if you're that paranoid, you shouldn't go into Walmart or anything, because as soon as you walk in that store, you're being videoed. Actually, if you walk in any store these days, your local 7-Eleven, you're being videotaped. And in some of the bigger ones, like the BP gas stations, you're on the internet, you know, because they transmit it to a central location. I know the banks do, and, you know, stuff like that. You're driving down the highway, you get your picture taken. So, anyway, I look forward to meeting everybody at Cedar Forest, the Middle Tennessee preparedness thing. It's not that far off the interstate. It's like, I want to say, 5 to 6 miles south of Interstate 40 on Highway 231, south of Lebanon, Tennessee. Kind of in between Lebanon and Murfreesboro on Highway 231. So, hey, if you're passing through on the 14th and you're from Alaska, hey, stop by. You don't have to be a member. Just come on. Like I say, it's going to be at a state park. So if you have children, it's fine. I'm not exactly sure. You may want to check park regulations. I know people bring pets, but I do believe they have to be on a leash. I know the firearms rule is if you have a permit, you can have your firearms. But, you know, if you're going to be, how would you say, doing show and tell with your firearms, they must be unloaded. That's the rules. Just like a gun show, if you're going to keep it holstered and you're not going to play with it, fine. If you're going to take it out and play with it, don't even bring a clip with you or magazine, whatever you want to call it. But most people ain't going to be looking at that. It's about canning and stuff like that. And the park rangers will throw you out if you have your firearm out in your hand and messing with it. So, use some common sense. See, anything else about the meeting? Let's see. Oh, sausage. She's going to be doing sausage there. He's going to be making sausage and, let's see, canning. I'm going to bring a big fan because it will be hot. I'll bring my big old barn fan, and I'm going to bring a all-American canner just so everybody can look and see what a $200 canner looks like. And believe me, as far as from a prepping standpoint, the all-American canner is worth it because you don't need no buy no gaskets and stuff like that for it. It is precision made, and it seals. It's the one with clamps all the way around it. If you ever see one, you'll know it. It's a very heavy duty piece of aluminum. And okay, I might even bring the Presto so you can see both ends. You can see the lower end, which the Prestos work fine. It just requires you have to keep extra gaskets and stuff like that. And then the All American, which is the top of the line. But canning is a must. You must know how to do that. Canning, dehydration, food preservation is something you're going to have to know, because after your stored stuff runs out, you got to preserve your garden stuff, because the fresh fruit and stuff only lasts for a month or two, and then after that you're into storage. So canning is just the best way to do it. So anyway, that's the announcement. I'll see y'all at Cedars of Lebanon State Park on the 14th of July. Look in the annotations for links and more information, or the more info section down below. I'll put a link to the state park, has maps and tells you all the other stuff that activities available at the park. If you're from out of state and you want to make it a vacation, they have cabins. You can rent cabins, and if they're not already all full up, you know, usually they fill up pretty quick. So anyway, I'll see y'all at the state park.